our sins and the smoke of our faults. Fill us with your divine power and grace, of your only begotten Son, as well as the acts of your Holy Spirit. Make us worthy of this service of the new covenant, so we can bear your holy name in a worthy manner and serve your divine mysteries through the priesthood. Do not allow us to participate in any transgressions, but rather blot out our sins and grant us, O Master, to be faultless, and grant us the true understanding to speak accordingly and come close to your holy altar. Receive unto yourself the deaconship of your servant, who stands here awaiting your heavenly gift. For you are good and plenteous in mercy for all those who call upon your holy name. For you are powerful along with your only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever unto the ages of all ages. Amen.
منتظم وعبك السماء إياك أن تقرب من وجهة بدياكونية إلى وجه دياكونية بدياكونية إلى طقس دياكونية في الكنيسة المقدسة. صلوا كلكم لكي تحل عليه موهبة الروح القدس بقولنا أجمعين يا رب ارحم
يا رب ارحم.
Keeper of his covenant, who is rich in everything to all those who call upon him. Save us when we call upon you to shine your face on your servant, for he has been nominated to the deaconship. Fill him with Holy Spirit, wisdom, and strength, as you filled Stephen, the first of the deacons and head of martyrs, the one who endured suffering like Christ. Ornament him with your grace and raise him to be a servant for your holy altar. And if he serves as it pleases you in the manner entrusted to him without blemish or sin, may it be so that he is found worthy of a better and a higher rank. For grace is not given by our hands, but rather visit us with your mercy, which is rich and is given to whomever is deserving. As for myself, purify me from every consecration and save me from any weakness or sin through the grace of your only begotten Son, our Lord, the God and the Savior, Jesus Christ, for whom is due all glory and honor, now and forever, and to age of all ages. Amen. Along with those who have pleased you from the beginning, for the mercy is in your goodwill, and unto you is due all honor and worship from all peoples, O Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of all ages. Amen.
Amen.
blessed be his only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord.